So I was out throwing shuriken just now, and this happened. This is the type of target I'm throwing at these days, or, well, haven't really been doing a lot of target shooting outdoors for the past year or so. So it's nice to be able to go outside and shoot an arrow or throw a shuriken and find out that still got the accuracy. This is a very thin little vine of wild rose. I trim it up and make targets out of the stuff. But it's a vertical shot. Dead center.